Sir, I have 1.5 years of Java development experience. Want to switch to MERN stack. Is this good for me in nowadays market? So, Sudhanshu, Java always has more requirements than any programming language combined together, because in Java you can do a lot of things. Okay, also, if you watch, I have two videos on Java programming language on my channel, and you watch that video on Java programming language, because in that I'm explaining why Java programming language is popular. Okay, what are the different features of a Java programming language and why it is the most popular programming language. Okay, and if you look at the big softwares, like you look at Amazon, you look at Google, you look at all the big product companies, then you will see that they use Java programming language as the backbone for most of their enterprise architectures. Okay, if there is a very big big software product company, then they would have Java programming language as their backbone for the enterprise architecture that they have built. Okay, and on top of that architecture, so Java is in very much in demand. When you talk about MERN stack, yes, MERN stack has a demand, but it is not comparable to Java programming language. It is not comparable to that. Okay. Also, from MERN, there is more requirement on MEAN stack than MERN stack. You do very simple thing. Go to LinkedIn. In LinkedIn, give Java developer, okay, pick one country like India and say Java developer, and look at the and just pick freshers and mid-level executive. Remove all the top jobs, like only pick entry level and interns, okay, and then do this for all the different stacks you have in mind. So do this for MERN, do this for MEAN, and look at the total number of jobs in each of this, and you will easily get a requirement. Okay, and you will see that Java has a huge requirement, because Java is all encompassing. Java has a lot of different frameworks which are available, like Spring is a Java framework, very popular framework for building enterprise application. There is Hadoop, which is a Java framework. There are other frameworks which are all built upon Java. So Java is the most popular programming language. Okay, I'm not saying you don't learn MERN stack. If your company requires MERN, then you can learn MERN. But if you're already working on Java, if you're already in Java, then I would suggest you to get into companies which have Java development using your Java expertise. Okay, become better in Java. Become an expert in Java, learn a very good framework like Spring or Hadoop or whatever other frameworks are available, and become a master of Java. Don't waste your 1.5 years of experience on Java.